Hello, Manosters, it's your boy Shocker360 from Manosters.com, and today I'm gonna go ahead and hook you guys up with the Robin Hood guide part 3. And this is, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and post 2 videos at a time a day, so make sure you guys feel free to check it out. I'm not gonna post them all at once, so here we go. We're gonna go ahead and put X on the left side on the slant in, and then A on the slant in as well, which is the tight end, and out router with B. And then we're gonna go ahead and right here hike the ball. What you want to go ahead and reach first are the slant ends, either the tight end or the wide receiver on the left is going to be open right here. So you'll go ahead and hike the ball. We're going to motion the receiver on the left, which is X. Look at this right here. He gets a really nice separation right here for a nice catch. Let's go ahead and do it again one more time. We're going to go ahead and slant in X over here on the left side, slant in the tight end, out route the wide receiver on the right, and then we're going to motion the receiver on the left right here, half a step. And we could also check out right here Miller, the tight end, who's also on a corner route to the left side. So we have a lot of reads in this play. Definitely the two slants with the tight end and the slant with the wide receiver right here are definitely our first and second read. And then Y would be our third read coming across the field. But look at this separation we get right here with the left wide receiver. Really nice play to use against man coverage. We're going to go ahead and do it again one more time so you guys can check it out. Out route with Tate, and then slant in the tight end, and then slant in the wide receiver on the left side. And we get go ahead and throw to the corner route, and we get a nice catch. So here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and do it here one more time. You could also motion this guy right here on the drag, Tate, half a step right there. He gets a separation that we need. Make sure you pass lead him the right way. Now he's gonna go back as you guys saw there. So you can put him on a drag as well. What you want to do is motion him half a step, just half a step right there. Right here, I did it a little bit too long. So right here, the cornerback got to me right there. I'm going to go ahead and try to throw it across the field. This time, nobody was open. We'll go ahead and try it again one more time. So we're going to go ahead and out route as well. The out routes are really effective. So let's go ahead and throw it to the out route. Slant in the tight end, slant in the wide receiver on the left side, motion the receiver on the left. Then we're going to go ahead and wait, and with no pass, he's just going to go ahead and throw to the out route of the field. It's worst best if you guys are actually on the left hash mark. The out route would definitely get a lot more open. So let's go ahead and try it again. Don't forget to also smart route that out route. Definitely right here for a really nice catch. So today is your boy Shocker360 from ManAllStars.com.